Brian is the oldest brother. He has two younger brothers. Brian helps his parents around the house. He washes the dishes. He mops the floor. He picks up his younger brothers from school. Brian also teaches his brothers to do the right thing. He tells them to be honest, kind, and friendly. Brian loves his family. Brian is the oldest brother. He has It is lunchtime. The kids go out to eat. They are excited and hungry. Paul has a ham sandwich. He does not like ham. He wants a tuna sandwich. Sarah has a tuna sandwich. She thinks tuna is smelly. She wants a ham sandwich. Paul and Sarah meet up. They trade their sandwiches. They get what they want. It is lunchtime. The kids go out to eat. She wants to make a snowman. First, she rolls a large ball of snow. Second, she rolls a medium ball of snow. Finally, she rolls a small ball of snow for the snowman's head. She stacks them up. The largest ball is on the bottom. She puts a carrot for the nose. She uses buttons for the eyes and mouth. The last thing she adds is a scarf. She wants to make a snowman. First, Donald is in the second grade. His reading level is not as good as the other students. He wants to improve his English skills. He starts to read more. He looks up words he does not know in the dictionary. He writes down what the words mean. Afterwards, he reads the book again. Donald is in the second grade.